Experiencing weakness in our lifetime, it's something that we face. But let's consider God's strength. Let's go to 2 Corinthians 12:9. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made of perfect weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. My name is Elaine Enriquez. If you need prayer, please reach out to us at One Vision Ministry, OVMPrayForMe@gmail.com. God bless you.